What's good, YouTube? Welcome back. My name is Kelly, for those that are new. And today, I'm going to show you guys how to get extra crispy vocals. Now, I kind of did that a few weeks ago. I dropped a video on Adobe Audition's Graphic Equalizer, the 30-band EQ. And the whole purpose of that video was to show you how to get some nice, airy, crispy vocals. Now, today, I'm going to also show you guys, again, how to get some more crispy vocals just in a different way. So you can add the two ways together and get extra crispy vocals. So today I'm gonna record a little freestyle on the microphone, drop some bars, and then we're gonna add the crispy effect. It's called the exciter, if you wanna be technical. And I'm gonna show you guys what it does to help your vocals stand out and sound extra crisp. All right, so the effect that we're using is called mastering, the effect that you guys see highlighted right here on the left, mastering. If you guys wanna find it, you can go to your effects, go down to special, and you will see mastering. Click mastering, and that is your effect. You can also go to the arrow here on the side under track effects. Go to special, mastering, boom. Now, as you guys can see, there's a bunch of different effects here. And today we're only focusing on the exciter. But we have an EQ, reverb, a widener, a compressor, and an output gain. But today our focus is on our exciter. Now what the exciter is doing is adding saturation to the higher frequencies of your vocals. And this will make your vocals sound nice and crispy, give your vocals a nice presence. Sometimes when you try to achieve this effect with an equalizer, it can be a little harsh. So this will help enhance the sound that your EQ can't really get to. All right, so I'm gonna record some vocals and then we're gonna add the effect and I'm gonna show you guys what it does to enhance your vocals. So let's go ahead and get into it.
We gon' make these vocals sound crisp. Yeah. Swear to God, I'ma make her miss me. Yeah. No love lost. I don't really know why I'm singing in a country accent, but I'm gon' try to stop it. Yeah. So we blowing up just like a rocket. Yeah. We ain't never gon' change. I ain't never stop. No, I'm never gon' sway. Million on my mind. No, I'm never gon' be tame. I ain't never gon' stop. No, I'm never switching lanes. No.
All right, so now we're gonna go ahead and make these vocals sound nice and extra crispy. Let's go ahead and get into it. So we're gonna go ahead and open up our mastering effect. It'll be in your effects under special mastering right there. And right now we're only focusing on the exciter. Now we have three different settings here. We have retro, tape, and tube. Now the one we're on is probably the most drastic, the most heaviest, most aggressive exciter. Tube's probably in the middle, and retro would be like the lightest, easiest, softest exciter. I'm gonna play with it a little bit and you guys will see almost right away what it does to your vocals.
Oh, I'm singing in a country accent, but I'm gonna try to stop it. Yeah, so we blowing up just like a rocket. Yeah, we ain't never gonna change. I ain't never stop. No, I'm never gonna sway.
So I'm sure as you guys notice, when I bring the knob up, it makes your vocals extra crispy. And when I bring this down, the vocals sound boring, dull, flat, and not that exciting. So using this exciter will really add like a nice presence, give your vocals a nice crispy sound. And like I mentioned, you have a few different settings here, which I'll play with quick and show you guys what they sound like.
We gon' make these vocals sound crisp. Yeah. Swear to God, I'ma make her miss me, yeah. No love lost. I don't really know why I'm singing in a country accent, but I'm gonna try to stop it, yeah. So we blowing up just like a rocket, yeah. We ain't never gonna change. I ain't never stop, no, I'm never gonna sway. Million on my mind, no, I'm never gonna be tame. I ain't never gonna stop, no, I'm never switching lanes, oh, no. Sound crisp. Yeah. Swear to God, I'ma make her miss me. Yeah. No love lost. I don't really know why I'm singing in a country accent, but I'm gonna try to stop it. Yeah. So we blowing up just like a rocket. Yeah. We ain't never gonna change. I ain't never stop. No, I'm never gonna sway. Million on my mind. No, I'm never gonna be tame. I ain't never gonna stop. No, I'm never switching lanes. Oh, no. We gon' make these vocals sound crisp. Yeah. Swear to God, I'ma make her miss me. Yeah. No love lost. I don't really know why I'm singing in a country
But that is it for me. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Go use your Exciter. It's a really great effect. I highly suggest it. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Drop a comment, subscribe. I'm trying to drop videos every single week. So stay tuned. We'll be back next week, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace.